My name is Dr. Craig Earle. I'm a medical oncologist at Sunnybrook's Odette Cancer Center, and I'm the Director of Health Services Research for OICR, the Ontario Institute for Cancer Research, and Cancer Care Ontario. I'm also a senior scientist at ISIS, the Institute for Clinical Evaluative Sciences in Toronto. Health services research is studying how the organization and delivery of care affects things like survival outcomes, economics, the quality of care that patients receive, and the patient experience during care. My own particular area of interest is the quality of care that cancer patients receive, particularly those who are survivors of cancer and those near the end of life. The Ontario Health Study is going to be an incredible platform for research going decades into the future. It's going to allow us to study and learn more about the causes of diseases such as cancer, which is my own interest, as well as how patients, once they develop a disease, are treated and survive. There have been other large cohort studies that have been very important in the field of cancer, things like identifying certain risks for why we develop cancer, but even things that in a way come out of left field, such as how social networks influence our cancer risk behaviors, things like smoking, physical activity, etc., and have really shown how these things are important. The Ontario Health Study is a great opportunity for Ontario to contribute to medical knowledge and medical research. The value of the study is greater the more people who participate in it. That's why I think everyone who's eligible within Ontario should become part of the Ontario Health Study.